Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We pumped so much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Restless. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
The Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Woods, you look like having shit.
Myself out for shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Ready.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military. That, McAfee's SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Decision to
I'm
make.
Okay. down! Contact down!
Yeah! Hold on, Colonel, right now!
Good to know.
Marines! Hold your position!
Let's fucking go!
Crash light! Rip them off!
Big Red Rider! What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
X-ray. Engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light. Deal with it! Roger, X-ray. Targeting sector. Arc light. 2 minutes out. Affirmative, X-ray. Engaging. Understood, X-ray. Commencing run.
Keep it up!
Good shot!
Understood. Stand by, X-ray.
Ain't over yet!
Arc light. 1 minute out. Roger that, X-ray. VF-143 standing by. VF-143 inbound.
Get down!
Keep an eye on that head!
VF-143, beginning bomb run.
You gotta hit him, Mason!
Roger that, X-ray. VF-143 standing by.
Got him, not done! I'm here!
Coordinates received. Keep your heads down, X-ray.
Watch him go! Good, I'm so! Good, I'm right!
Keep it up!
Roger that, you're right down.
It's over. This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Nam would do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Today, communications are in chaos, and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some...
The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in. Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Stopping the attack and forcing the battalion to return to the MACV compound.